What should Daniel Bryan's mindset be at this point?
You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off this attack.
He's taking on some damage, but so is his opponent. This match can go either way at this point.
Nasty drop. When this guy's on, look out.
Incredible drop.
And here's a cover.